Sad news to report from the NFL. According to his agent, former Steeler quarterback Dwayne Haskins has died after being hit by a car in South Florida. Haskins, a former first-round pick after a standout career at Ohio State, was drafted by Washington and was in South Florida training with the other Steeler skill position players when the accident occurred. Dwayne Haskins was 24 years old.